Chemical engineers turn raw materials into valuable products. We boast a long record of research accomplishments, including the home kidney dialysis machine, LEDs for photonics, and anti-biofouling coatings for treating ship holes and for use in medical implants. Study chemical engineering and you'll find one of the most challenging and rewarding careers you can choose.
I'm Laura.
And I'm Bennett.
I came into the university knowing that I wanted to be an engineer because I love understanding how the world works and then applying that. And chemical engineering is the perfect place for me because I love chemistry and physics, and chemical engineering is really the combination of the two.
Coming into the Department of Chemical Engineering, I was pretty nervous. I mean, it's a pretty big step, and I knew it was going to be a tough program, but our group is so close-knit. We work as a team in a lot of our projects and even assignments, and everyone helps each other along the way, and it's a great experience.
There's never a time when you're stuck by yourself doing work. But that team dynamic and that ability to work on a team is very important.
And one of the things that one of my first professors told me in the department is that the department will prepare you to become the ultimate problem solver, and you'll really be able to be successful in any area. It's really exciting to see that.
Exactly. So they don't so much teach us how to chemical engineer as they teach us how to think and problem solve.
One misconception that even I had coming into the department is kind of what chemical engineers really do. And it's not taking the molecules and doing the reactions to get this one molecule. What a chemical engineer does is take that information and scale it up into a chemical process plant to get the most of that desired product. One example of a problem that a chemical engineer would solve is taking the crude oil straight from the ground and refining it into all the different types of petroleum that we have, the gasoline, diesel, jet fuel, even into the plastics that we use every day, and convert them into the desired products.
That process also generates a lot of hazardous waste, and so a problem that a chemical engineer often solves is how do you get rid of that chemical waste, reducing pollution and helping the environment. Chemical engineering is a great field to enter if you are looking to be challenged and to have the opportunity to be a leader in a team environment, because you will do that not only within the department, but once you move into industry.